Hi guys, Mike here at Mobile World Congress, and we're taking a look at the Nokia Asha 302. This is going to be the new chip for Nokia's QWERTY mobile phone that was launched today. And we have here the white version. As you can see, it will be available in a bunch of different colors, with red, with silver, blue, and a bunch of others. This is going to be a smart chip smartphone. It comes with CDM bell on it. We don't have any details on the hardware. I'm not really sure what to expect of this screen. It's not a touch screen, it's basically just a regular screen. You see that it has physical buttons and a QWERTY keyboard. So basically I think this is going to replace the Nokia C3. Having a look on the sides, you can notice it has strong edges. It looks very alright. It's not very heavy. On top, okay, we have probably a USB connector. It has a headphone and what looks like a charging connector. On the side there's actually nothing, and on the bottom nothing as well. Should be a microphone over here somewhere. And on the side you only have what looks like a SIM card slot, I believe. No volume rocker. I don't seem to find any volume rocker on this one. And you can pick lock at the back. You see the speaker over there, the grill, the dot grill. I have the 32 megapixel camera, no flash, Nokia logo, and it says Nokia 302 here on the bottom. Okay, the prices, I believe they said 85 or 95 euros starting price before taxes and before subsidies. But more details on prices will be available further. Right now, this is just a quick look at the Nokia Asha 302. Thanks.